none of that to go.
Cut that thing down in the middle. That was too big to throw on there, I think. Or if you're going to throw it on there, you got to throw a bunch of wood around it, right? That's a fire, Jimmy boy.
Wow.
I'm doing dirty. Supercharged 355 cubic engine. clean it. Yeah, I may take you up on that and go shower downstairs when you're showering up here. It's getting crackly in the middle of that, isn't it, Jim? You can hear it, can't you? Them guys all burning around until it just cracks.
Got a fresh coal base. Very fresh. Maybe small guy because needs air to burn in between, right? The two. It's got a catch. Starting to know how to build fires now.
That guy right there that's
going to
do it, right?
And then it'll burn the whole big thing, eh, the chute? Maybe not, yeah.
You're right, eh?
It's hot too.
What, the flame?
Nice and hot now. Because you got your coal base.
It's full, isn't she? I'll empty that tomorrow. Part of my list of a few things I gotta do. As I'm doing the taxes and stuff.
Having the October passes is so much easier.
Having what?
The October passes. It's so much easier.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. You love that, don't you? Man, remember we used to do it the hard way at first?
You should have went to other Safeways, eh? They may have had them.
No, but even before, remember before we even thought about buying these? At first when you were doing it, we were just doing the tickets?
Yeah.
And then we're like, well, why don't we buy a pass? Even if you don't use them, it's still well worth your money, isn't it?
And I have been using them.
Right, you've been using them good.
She's caught all around now.
That's pretty good. Oh, she's hot, Jimmy boy. Woo! Put that might load her up too much, did he?
That's alright. That'll be a nice way to, you know.
That's 4 footer, is it?
She's gonna have to be 5 or 6 if we come on in the winter.
Yeah, be no messing around, small stuff. You wait too.